Are you guys all in the same year?
We're year 13.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
That's the goal.
How do you find the tests today? Are they hard or easy?
Hard.
They were much harder than I expected.
Yeah, they're harder than the regional one. Yeah. The written one was the worst one.
Oh, okay. So, why did you decide to participate?
Well, I'm quite interested in the brain. I want to do medicine at university. So I thought if I win this, that'd be great. I'm not sure what my plan is now.
Okay,
we did it last year. Michael and I did last year, so just seemed a good thing to do this year because we already had some knowledge about the brain.
Okay. I applied to neuroscience and I've got an unconditional for Dundee, so I thought it would be a good idea to study neuroscience before I went.
How did you find out about the brain?
Our school advertised
it. No, it's true.
Question to you, how different was it compared to last year?
Only one round. There was the round in London. There wasn't really like a national one. That was advertised to be a national one. It was sort of a similar layout.
I think the questions were harder this year.
What do you think about science education and teaching at schools?
Personally, I think it's could be better.
Could be better.
Yeah. I'm quite a big fan of having a good public understanding of science. I'm not sure
how better.
It'll be much better. I think the problem is that the people who make the good scientists aren't always the best communicators, so actually being a good science teacher is very different to being a good scientist, I think. Going in the right direction. But I'm always going to say more science. But that's
okay.
What I like.
How about you, Ray?
Yeah, I agree. I think that good science teachers are important.
Okay.
And I think good science teachers are much more difficult to find than good English teachers, because with science it's more hard facts and less open to interpretation or personalisation.
Okay. What improvements would you like to see in the competition?
More questions to which I know the answers.
Okay.
I think that study resources could be better. Because we were looking at two different sets of study resources for the neuroanatomy and neurohistology tests. But at the end, obviously, only one list was actually used. So if it was more clear on what we're actually going to get tested on.
I don't think there were very good resources for the anatomy section. I think there was a place where you could find all in one place, kind of all different sections, all different anatomy bits involved, so that'd be better.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.